rappers in gangs versus rappers not in gangs. Right way. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. It's me, Fly Tommy. I came across this compilation called Rappers in Gangs versus Rappers Not in a Gang, and I thought it'd make an interesting reaction for us to look at and seeing what difference it makes if a rapper is in a gang or not.
Get that goddamn fly out of here. This is my channel.
Oh, before we get started with this video, shout out one time to our sponsor, Private Internet Access. Private Internet Access is a VPN that protects your online privacy and identity. Major W. If you aren't familiar with VPNs, they're basically a shield as you browse the web by building an encrypted tunnel between your traffic and anyone who tries to spy on you. Gotta stay low-key, you know what I'm saying? With Private Internet Access, you can browse the web anonymously, your location stays private, and your data is encrypted by the server.
Damn, son.
In the age of the coronavirus outbreak, hackers are working overtime to steal sensitive information through scams and malware disguised in the name of COVID. It's scary, so staying safe and keeping your computer virus-free is definitely a major key, Chief. Let's not beat around the meat. Also, if you ever got a message about a video not being available in your country, just at the touch of a button, your computer can teleport to virtually any country in the world so you can access their restricted video. It even works for streaming services like Netflix and Hulu. Private Internet Access also offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, so they're also keeping your pockets safe. Another major W. Download Private Internet Access now and get over 80% off by using my link in the description below, yo. Thank you, Private Internet Access. But yeah, without further ado, let's look at rappers in gangs versus rappers not in a gang. Does it make a difference in a rapper's music if they're in a gang or not? Let's find out and see, Chief. Let's go! Oh, wait, hold on. I've seen y'all comments in my last video, and I'm keeping the beanie on. When Tommy's hair said Justin Bieber, I felt that. Man, I thought I just looked like a Brussels sprout, but Justin Bieber?
Damn, son.
Oh, God! Oh, no!
Barba, what are you looking for? Tommy, let me get a gay hip-hop rap haircut. Yep, nah, that's it. No more no beanie on this channel ever again. Verified beanie only from now on, kurva. You guys ended my barber's career. Anyway, let's get back to the video. Rappers in gangs versus rappers not in a gang. Let's go!
Niggas running up on me,
in gangs, King Bong.
I done shot too many niggas, needed nothing.
I had no idea.
Are you gangs? Nah, I don't know your gang.
Lil Tecca, apparently not in a gang. There you go. You can kind of tell when a rapper's in a gang. I feel like they rap a lot more about like guns and like naughty things. And there's also a lot of rappers that cap a lot. This is crazy.
See you later.
Oh my God. Thugs in here. We got real drugs in this bitch. My little pocket rocket, it fit like a glove in this bitch. And we real deep.
Woo!
33 years, I get
Drake not in a gang. I mean, that one's not that surprising. I don't think anyone assumed Drake was in a gang. But bro, I love that song though. Lil Durk in a gang. Holy crap. He seems like such a nice dude. I never expected that. Lil Uzi Vert not in a gang. Damn. Famous crip. Everybody knew Blueface in the gang.
It's a little nigga from Charlotte, the biggest new artist. The they wanna see me up the road with my lawyer, fool, we dismissing the charge. You know,
no shit. That baby's not in the gang.
With the Drake while I'm thugging with Josh. Got a beam on my gun, he ducking to die. And blood on my side.
I mean, after watching the Shut Up Floyd music video, it's kind of obvious. He got that backup. Copyright! Rich in a gang.
Win.
What? Can I lose? Wait, what? Sheck West not in a gang, but his song is Gang Gang.
What?
That is such a mind. God damn. I assumed Sheck West was the biggest gangster. He literally says, I'm with the gang in the song. I mean, sometimes the information you get on the internet is not that accurate. Maybe he isn't a gang. I mean, I assume if you're a, like, actual gang member, you're probably pretty good at making sure that people don't know you're in a gang after all.
Can I lose? How can I lose?
Bitch, I'm a menace, I shoot on school premise and fuck the environment.
Fuck the environment.
Bitch, I'm from Giver, that K.A. to G, that's a fucked up environment.
Free Mary.
Free Mary, bro.
Free meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's in this bitch.
Eminem is not in a gang, Chief. Not in a gang, approved.
Bitch, if you gang, bang on. Woo!
I mean, Lil Lloyd is the biggest gangster out there, bro. Let's not beat around the meat.
Oh, fuck, we know.
I'm realizing that majority of the white rappers are not in gangs. Maybe besides Slim Jesus, I don't think many of the white rappers are in a gang.
Hey, hold up, let me pop my shit. Pussy nigga talking, we gon' leave him in a ditch. I'll kill my brother.
Apparently, Trippie Red is in a gang.
Hey, spread it, I pose. Need 100 racks for a show. They showing pics of they doctor. Ay, they say
damn.
That making
it. Take it back, I'm slime for
shorties on her copies. When she step out, she be
that dead. Boy a bitch, that's his dad's fault. If you played it, you like, we can crash Let's out go. When I up in his shit, bet his man down. And B.O.I. Oh. pulling them bands out. D.O.I.
Lil Mosey, not in a gang, apparently. This music video, though, god damn! Shout out to Cole Bennett, he the GOAT for real, bro.
Taco Bell, parking plaza, ducked on the tent. We come through dropping talks and by the drop, don't know who done did it. I let a nigga take his last stand right there when he shit it.
Hey, get in my way and try to block me.
Classy!
Slide on your block like Danny Glover with a
leak. Apparently, Lil Scott's not in a gang. I bet y'all didn't know that.
Any biters and don't catch the case. Talk at the top of the hole in this.
Oh god, Corona! Corona! Oh.
She's been telling the hood in front of the nose is better than that side. I don't want to say it to Jack.
Travis Scott, not in a gang. What is also the song Gang Gang? What's going on here, Chief? Man, this is gonna be bothering me for like the next few weeks.
Slap
to the fire
of
this joint. Y'all
just
don't know that shit. That's real music right there.
It's a fucking murder spree. You gon' see.
No surprise, bro. Bro, Bobby Shmurda. How long left? How long until Bobby Shmurda released? About 9 months. Yo!
Damn,
only
son.
9 months left. I can't wait. The rap game is gonna change, bro. I can't wait. J. Cole, not in the gang. He's not in the gang, he's in Dreamville. Get it right.
What the fuck though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the fuck though. I don't bluff, bro.
Oh. Lil Zan.
What?
Wow, we haven't heard that name in a long, long, long Chief. But apparently, he's not in the game. Yeah, who gives a shit?
Shout out to her, walked in and her whole crew is full.
All these damn hoes bring problems. They fuck with me cause I'm the trending topic. Money for dope, so that way.
Quando Rondo, man, Quando Rondo is so underrated, bro. If you haven't listened to Quando Rondo before, I'm recommending you do right now, bro. Stop what you're doing. Which, like, no, after you watch this video, after you finish watching this video, don't ruin my goddamn viewer retention time, yeah? So once you finish watching this video all the way to the end, then you can go listen to Quando Rondo and you will like it.
I'm the trending topic. Money for dope, so that what I talk.
Bitch, you's a bop, bop, dot, dot. You always hopping on a new cop. Bitch, I'm a boss, bop, Ross.
Nigga, when it's hitting like it's a stick fight, we gon' bust into you.
What? Young boy in the gang, no way! I'm playing, I don't know. Why am I so goofy today, man? It's pissing me off. I wanna slap myself in the face.
Push your head, babe.
I ain't ducking niggas, I ain't ducking bullets even.
ASAP Rocky, Babushka Boy, classy. Apparently he's not in the gang. I thought ASAP Mob. Oh, it's not a gang, it's a mob.
Slaughter gang shit, murder gang shit.
21 Savage obviously got the gang, the double decker buses, the muskets. I'm playing, I'm chill out. G-Eazy, I told you, none of the white rappers are in gangs. Only white rappers I can think of that are in gangs is Slim Jesus and Max the Demon. Y'all heard of Max the Demon? Bro, this guy is slap.
I'm on the court, no assist, so I move like I'm Kobe, I'm balling through four quarters. Or maybe I move like I'm Jordan. If you on the court, you get one like it's four quarters. If you want me money, then you owe your life.
Hell of a life, yo. Two shows, baby.
Woo, young dog, chief.
I pick up the chick.
Man, his music's been growing on me lately. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm on the road. And I need 20,000 for a show. Ha, I ain't walking through your club no more.
Funny niggas, they know I'm the topic.
Oh man, R.I.P. Pop Smurf. Bro, I'm still not over his death, bro. I don't think I can ever get over like a rapper's death. I'm still not over Lil Peep's death, bro. I keep thinking to myself like, man, if these guys were still here, they'll be freaking destroying the music industry in a positive way. They would all be making major moves in the music industry, bro. Like, it's just not fair, man.
A goblin, if you're telling them to get it poppin'.
Typically, rappers not in gangs like to rap a lot more about like love and like drip and stuff. And the rappers in the gangs typically like to rap about the dangerous life, the trap life, because like that's just all they know. You know, when you make music, you gotta make it authentic about your actual life and not about some pretend dream life. That's probably the main differentiating factor between rappers in gangs and rappers not in a gang. God damn, those were some big words.
That's that big drip, big rich, big.
Young M.A. God damn, bro. I bet my whole YouTube channel that Young M.A. slept with more girls than any of us men have in our life.
Bitch, get in. And if your nigga don't like me, hit chinny chin chin. Huh. Bitch, I'm hotter than a pepper, no mint.
I got a bitch in the steel. I'm in a bitch and I dream.
Yeah, Lucky O makes love songs, bro. I was not expecting him to be in a gang. Paulo G. Young legend, bro. Straight up. Give this man 5 years, he'll be massive.
Take a nigga bitch and then I pass it to the click. I say,
see, I thought YB and the Mirror wasn't a gang. Oh, interesting. Lil TJ, not, I mean, in gang, apparently.
Point blank head hanging off his tank top.
PTSD, bro, I love this track. Such a goddamn slap for my minivan. PTSD is amazing. It's on my Spotify playlist, so check it out if you haven't heard it before, bro. Link in the description. Oh, Young Kodak. Free Kodak, bro. Hopefully I can go back to jail, though. Ooh.
Hoodie on, mask on, strap drill, try to run, he ain't hit that far.
Lot of lives lost, but I never panic.
Bro, at this point it's safe to say that Rick Ross has mastered the art of luxury rap. When I listen to Rick Ross in my Prius, I feel like I'm pushing the Maybach, bro, straight up.
Lot of lives,
you know what I mean? Classic! God damn!
You look like the girl in my dreams. My heart is unlocking the key. It's right in your pocket, you see. All sex, no stress.
Like, oh goddamn, that's the bitch that I want. Oh goddamn, diamonds all in my front. That's a
classic. Yo, man, that's a sick outro song, Lualu. I love it. Anyway. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that is rappers in gangs versus rappers not in gangs, and that is the difference. I guess there's a slight difference. Like I said, rappers in gangs typically rap about the trap life. Rappers not in a gang just rap about casual, normal, everyday shit. Hope you guys learned something new today about your favorite rappers, and that is it for today. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure to follow me on Instagram. Oh, I have TikTok now, by the way. Check out my TikTok, TommyCraze11, and that's that. Subscribe, smack the bell button, whatever, blah, 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 blah. And yeah, till next time, I'm out, yo. Peace. Take care of yourselves. I'm not sponsored by these guys, but these are so good, bro. Oh!
I am that nigga, I'm fucking these bitches and taking no digits. I see it, I want it, you know I go get it. Came from the bottom, not talking no trenches. Vision got blur and he cut it, let's go straight to the top and I know, cause I said it. We chasing the guap when I'm done, it ain't finished. Your girl give me top, she like Papa with spinach. She something so good, my soul is diminished. Yeah. I'm with you shorty, she wanna party, give her a sand, she rather